So this is how you do a tricep punch out. You're going to bend at the waist and keep your back flat and take one weight in your hand. Move your arm so that it's out 90 degrees and slowly raise your weight and bring it back in. You want to keep your tricep engaged the entire time.